Isaiah 35, the wilderness and the solitary place shall be glad for them, and the desert shall rejoice and blossom as a rose. It shall blossom abundantly and rejoice even with joy and singing. The glory of Lebanon shall be given unto it.
Yeah, it be like, land of Israel gonna rejoice when we back. Water springing out the desert floor, cause we back.
Alright,
we coming out on top in the final battle.
Yeah.
Till then we got the only vegetation in the cattle.
Yeah.
While the rest of the whole earth in the famine. Fruit the size of basketballs, they ain't gonna understand it. The wilderness is gonna sing at our footsteps. The Holy Land miss us while you tripping off these hood success. The same way we disperse from that west water of Africa, we gonna be gathered back to the Father. Amos 9 and 14, that's what that mean when he say that I will bring again your captivity. The same situation in reverse, bringing us back from our disperse and then stripping us of all his curse. And he gonna do it in the faces of our enemies. Heathens gonna be looking sick. Everybody finna see.
With the Father in it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, they gon' be ashamed. Put his hand on their mouth, cause we're the chosen and they can't believe it. They won't believe it. With the Father in it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, they gon' be ashamed.
Ezekiel 39 and 21. And I will set my glory among the heathen, and all the heathen shall see my judgment that I have executed in my hand that I have laid upon them. So the house of Israel shall know that I am the Most High, their power.
Protected, baby, by your force shield. No righteous left out, and ain't no wicked coming in. Father gon' let them get smitten on the way. If you don't drop your sins, you're holding to and do your whole group thing. No time for sports games made for distraction. How about them Israelites though, them Judah boys smashing? What about them Gad men? They held the name long. Ephraim, Duncan, Saul, Benjamites, 1-0. They crushed the captain's whole staff and turned the ship back. Divided the spoils, yeah, them raven wolves did that. It's been a long, hard road, but the destination gon' make it well worth it. Watching Yasha step to Satan, stuff him in his home with his followers and prophets. And we sliding out and identify flying objects. I pray I'm with you on that mountain with your shy your front and send 144,000.
With the Father in it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, and don't be ashamed. Put his hand on their mouth, cause we're the chosen and they can't believe it. And they won't believe it. With the Father in it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, and don't be ashamed. They shall crawl from their holes like the snakes on the earth. They gon' be shot back to the chosen.
2 and 26. As for the service that I have given thee, there shall not one of them perish.
Not one.
For I will require them from among thy number.
Count it for.
Be not weary. For when the day of trouble and heaviness cometh, others shall weep and be sorrowful.
They're gonna be tore up.
Thou shalt be merry and have abundance.
We're gonna have everything.
The heathen shall envy thee.
You mad, bro?
But they shall be able to do nothing against thee.
Says who?
Thus saith the ever mighty Most High Ahayah.
That's the Most High's word.
When the Father in it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, and don't be ashamed. Put his hand on their mouth, cause we're the chosen and they can't believe it. And they won't believe it. When the Father did it, for us the nations will see. And be ashamed, and don't be ashamed. They shall fall from their holes like the snakes on the earth. They gon' be shocked that we're the chosen.
They gon' be shocked, man.
They gon' be shocked, yeah.
To see us standing with
you. See the Israelites.
The ones y'all thought they were nothing.
They crawling out of the bunker.
We crawling out your bunker.
Come on now.
We gonna be here for you.
We gonna be shocked to see.
Yeah. You gonna be my hand, my
Come on now, let's get it.